Hey guys, Silly here. Bringing you an episode of... Unfortunately, this is not Xbox, but this is PS3. Now, things are going to be slightly different in this episode. Now, I just have this PS3 that my mom got me, and I'm like super sorry that I don't play it as much. But it's just sitting there in the corner, just collecting dust, and you know what? I got a game that I love so much, just so much, and a matter of fact, it's my very first violent game, shooting violent game. Hold up. Now, the reason why I'm gonna be doing a recording of this game, because it's super special to me. It was the first game, I thought it was gonna be a super awesome game, you know, since it has monsters in it. But this game, super special, it means more to me than Call of Duty. I'm sorry guys, it just means more to me than Call of Duty. But this game is known as a very special game. And this game is called Lost Planet 2. Now, I've had this game for 3 years, just sitting on the shelf, collecting dust, obviously. But, you know, I'm going to do a recording of this game. And I hope you guys enjoy it. I know it's not a game that people mostly play nowadays. But, you know, I love this game so much. I truly, honestly do. Guys, let me try to fix the... There we go, that's a little bit better. Let's go ahead and turn up the volume. This very first game I ever played. And... No. Wait, no. Because right now, at the moment, I don't really have a PS3 account because I'm not connected to the internet for my PS3, but I am connected to the internet for my Xbox. I'm gonna be doing some campaign, and I'm gonna fight my favorite monster that I love a lot, that I like a lot. Yeah, it's gonna be on normal, guys. Yeah, 2. Oh, no. Damn it. Alright. I know this is PS3, but I just love this game so much. I'd really hate if I'd sold this for money. I'd really hate that a lot. So you know what? I'm just gonna go ahead and play some Lost Planet 2. Hopefully I'm gonna put in...
Commence phase 2 of the operations. Head for the reservoir area.
I haven't played this game so long, so sorry if I'm like kind of a newbie. Seems cool. Nah, I want this one. Oops. Yeah, so totally forgot about that. I remember that I have some gold guns. Okay. Let's see what's this one. Okay. Okay. This is jump. Let's switch my weapons, obviously. Obviously, bash something in the head. Oops, I'm so sorry, guys. Yeah, I got a gold revolver. I have some other gold guns. I know I do have a gold sniper. Which is super cool about this game, that you could, like, you could have a quick slot. You could have a... Yeah, I keep on thinking that there's aim in this game, but there's not. So, damn it. Gotta get some more ammo. I just forgot how to run. Alright. Get in some battle armor. Oh my god, love this game so much. Very first shooter game ever got. I'm gonna kind of make sure that I make some episodes of whoa, crap. Yeah, I like this game so much. I'm gonna be making sure to do some episodes for... Whoa, crap. I forgot about these guys. Oh my god, I gotta get out of here. Yep, I forgot about those guys. Those guys are super difficult. Hopefully that'll kill them. Yeah, pals, I think of them. Assholes. Yeah. Ooh, yeah. I would usually play this when, like, the internet's off or something. But, like, have nobody else to play with. There's nobody online for my Xbox. I just really like to play this game. I got this game when I was about, let's say, I played this game when I was like 11. No, I'd say I got this for my 12th birthday. And right now I'm 14. I just turned 14 yesterday. Yay. I can't replace my gold revolver. It's gold! Yeah, defeating big monsters, kaijus. Oh shit. Yeah, like these guys. Yeah, the trick is to shoot them in the thermal energy spots. Yeah, I gotta replace the bullets. Yeah, cause my mom's all like, hey, you're recording with a PS3, and like, okay, I'll do that. I do have Guitar Hero, but I haven't played that for so long either. So it's like, yeah, I get these guys. Gotta activate this. It's really important if I don't do it. Alright, here we go. Wait, hold up. Let me just zoom out the camera for a little bit. So that way you guys could... So that way you guys could see everything. As you can see here on the left corner, there's my thermal energy, life, and battle points. Here I have special grenades, 7. I have a TNG thermal energy supplier. Over here on my right side top is my map. And on the right, bottom side is my guns, which you could obviously only carry 2, just like in Call of Duty. Your primary and your side weapon, which mine is a gold revolver. It's really easy to get gold guns in this game. Except the problem is that you have very little chances to get a gold gun. Very little chances. Alright, right here is my favorite A-grid. It's gonna be a G-A-grid. My favorite that I love so much. But this A-grid is really special. It's an ice A-grid.
Hook up with the reinforcements I'm sending your way.
Oh, let's try to wake him up. If I could try to wake him up. Yep, there we go. That will come up. Woo! I've been back in business forever! Motherfucker! Damn, this video is gonna be bloody as shit! Aim for the legs! If you get his head. Yeah. Head of the beast. Now I know that this beast made its second comeback in Lost Planet 2, but I know I've killed it once in Lost Planet 1. Okay guys, I think it took it. Okay, yep, it's missed. Yeah, it's really pissed. Jeez. Oh, holy crap. All right, it's falling. Time to make my move. Come on. Damn it. Come on, just a little bit left. And you're mine. XP points. They're all mine. XP. Wait. Come on, let me get those. Let me get those. No, 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 no. Don't disappear. Don't disappear. Don't disappear. No, 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 no. Yes. Got him. That was my favorite monster. Wait, my second favorite. My first favorite is the Gordon, which I love so much. Pull up these ones. Alright. Now, there are three different kinds of machine guns. There's laser guns. And all there's lots of type of different weapons, and you could customize your loadout however you want, spawn with the weapons you want.
Manchester, with us. Now round up whoever's left and finish up this mission.
Okay. Obviously here I have a. Let's remove. Nope, not what I wanted. Ah, fuck it. I'll just get in this one. Yeah, I'll just get in this one. Diamond, I haven't played this game for so long. I'm gonna enter. Real quick data post app to upload. Oh yeah, I'm gonna make lots of videos. Really love this game, guys. Really do. Okay. Since those things are done, gonna try to make it out of way out of here. Gotta get to the center console. No. Bad. Bad. Alright. Let's try to get in here. Chapter complete. Continue in 6 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Ding! Here we go. Alright. A lot of credits. Continue to next chapter.
find a Marvel Way so the main force can get a fix on our location. Got it? We need to get past that gate. Move forward and activate those data posts.
I know that there's going to be a Lost Planet 3 coming out, and I'm really going to get that possibly for Xbox, not PS3, because I heard that the multiplayer is going to be big. My gold revolver. Fabulous. Hello. Right. Here we go. Wait. Drop that is the only one you can do. Let's do this. Yep, they're dead. Come on, we gotta go. Teabag. Hell yeah, we could teabag and Lost Planet 2. I forgot to do that. Teabag. Oh, it's free. Oh jeez. Oh yes, what I needed. This is an infinite thermal energy source. And you know, the more thermal energy you have, you know, the less chances of you dying, obviously. Alright, that's enough for now. Right. No, that we have to. That's my gun. I always do that. I always try to do something in the comments. Obviously, there's another part to this. Oh, jeez. Wait, that was not. Okay. Oh, he's gone. Damn it. Then take this, and then you'll take this, and then you'll take this. Wait, I can take this. I'm gonna ride this shit. can only pick up one. That sucks. A lot of you guys already destroyed it. That was amazing. That was super fast. Alright, let's try to get this through. Boom. Let's go, let's do this. Come on, come on, we haven't got all day. Come on, we gotta do this, guys. We gotta do this. We gotta go, we gotta take this. We gotta take this chance. Yes, mission complete. Mission is complete. Is complete. So along with this bacon and biscuits. Nom 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 nom. I'm gonna put some gravy on this. Here we go, guys. Let's go. This one. Gatling gun. Yep, it's awesome. Bitches. here we go. It's on your forces. Ready. Alright guys, that's all the time I have for today. I'm gonna be trying to make this into a part 2. See you later, guys.